Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Kita akan mengenai rencana jadinya teman spesialis for AWS for Brunei, Malaysia, Filipina, and kerjakan berkas atau solusi. Sini saya from Indonesia dari office for solusi. Besides that, the policy of issued by the government is that all commercial banks should allocate 20% for debt related to SMEs. There are other activities that could be conducted to work at to enhance the economy in Indonesia. I did my own call PRI to explain how to overcome this problem. However, the SME characteristics show me the optimism and spirit. This has missed to be that the number of business units. Just a gentleman, let me start with the conversation. The construction to main area of discussion. And first, I will talk about the Indonesia International Charter as a client. And secondly, I will show you the issues that you said is the problem. I think we almost have the same issue. And we also would like the financial application for SMEs. And then financial and government financial transactions for the program or the qualification. And the next step strategy is information, the development information. We develop a special strategy to display related to the SMEs and develop the SMEs to this system. Ladies and gentlemen, I think I will show you the one of these master home development program in South Sudan or South Sulawesi. We are in South Sulawesi, Sudan or South Sulawesi, I guess, basically. In my region, in South Sulawesi, I will show you about the big groups. South Sulawesi, mainland in South Sulawesi province, 75 trillion, and then Vietnam, December 14th, into 83 trillion, and last in July, achieve 87 trillion. From this ranking, on average 32% is allocated for this SME business.